بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أنا دكتور زينب قاسمي، Assistant Professor of Public Health and Community Medicine من وفية Faculty of Medicine, Egypt. My project title is Perception of Educational Environment with Assessment of Motivational Learning Strategies and Emotional Intelligence as Factors Affecting Medical Students' Academic Achievement. In our study, as we know, learning environment is a climate of an institution surrounding a student. Correlation between education environment and students and their academic performance was found and has noted that high achievers have better perception of educational climate. Learning strategies were defined as operations engaged by the learner to aid the gaining, storage, retrieval, and use of information. And if we come to the definition of emotional intelligence, the ability to recognize, access, generate, and regulate emotions so as to help thought and emotional significances so as to promote both better intellectual and emotional growth. Our aim is to study perception of educational environment with assessment of its effects together with motivation, learning strategies, and emotional intelligence on academic achievement of medical students. In a cross-section study design, we recruited about 3,384 students at randomly chosen Egyptian faculties of medicine, starting from second to final year, who have experienced both basic and clinical teaching and appearing at least three professional examinations. So we apply three tools, as we mentioned in the introduction. The Dream Scale for learning, for determining the student's perception of environment and five subscales of 50 items, followed by motivated strategies for learning questionnaire, and finally, emotional intelligence questionnaire. Our data are demonstrated in just two forms of data presentation, just one table and one graph. The table shows that a total of 3,384 students were recruited. Female represented 63.5 with an overall mean age of 21.4. Rural residency represented 52.2, and 88% of the students had enough income. Regarding the education system, 28.4 of them were enrolled in the traditional system versus 71.6 in the integrated one. When we conducted the linear regression using Bayes analysis diagram as shown in figure one, which was conducted to study the predictors of academic achievement, and it revealed that motivation was a highly significant predictor to academic achievement with beta equal 2.68, followed by learning with beta equal 1.9, emotional intelligence beta equal 0.92, and finally, education environment 0.14. Finally, from this study, we can conclude that students' motivation was a highly significant predictor to academic achievement, followed by learning, emotional intelligence, and finally, educational environment. The findings reflect the advantage of integrated student-centered system, which improves the student perception of learning environment and atmosphere of high motivation and good emotional intelligence. I hope that I can cover all required items, and thank you so much.